fast, fun, full body workout. All you need is a pair of weights, and if you have a box or some kind of step platform, we're gonna use it today just to kind of amp up the intensity. So as always, be mindful, listen to your body. Let's start with a warm up. Jumping jacks. Forward jacks. Four, three, two, drop down squat. Reach forward, sweep your arms back. Right, really warming up, so use your full body. Four more. Three, two, hold your squat, pulse it out. Small pulses, staying really engaged in the muscles. Eight more here, let's go. Eight, seven, six, four, three, alternate knees. Right leg, left leg, tuck it up, drop back. Yes. Lift high, sit low. Four more. Three, two, from the top, jumping jacks, jack it out. Eight more, eight, seven, six, four, three, drop down squats, reach forward, sweep it back. Four more, strong, three, two, stay in your squat, pulse it. Long inhale, long exhale breath. Starting to build that heat. Feeling good, four more pulses. Alternate knees, tuck it in. Eight, seven, strong, six. Last four, hold. Last two. Isometric squat, hold. Working without moving. Take a long inhale breath. Exhale forward fold, stretch it out. Step your left foot back, runner's lunge. Move in and out of your hamstring stretch. Straighten your front leg and then bend it. Dynamic stretch. Getting your body ready. For a really fun workout. Hold that lunge, reach your right arm up, twist. Circle your arm around a few times. High plank, step back, with or without knees, push ups, drop down on the inhale, push up on your exhale. Four more. Think of it as a moving plank. Downward facing dog, get a nice stretch. Step your left foot forward, runner's lunge. And then same thing, shift forward, shift back. Moving in and out of your hamstring stretch. And then holding your runner's lunge, take a twist. Reach your left arm up. Circle it around. High plank, step back. Forearm plank, lower down, hold here. Look right down between the arms. Feel strong in your body. Press back up to a high plank. Downward facing dog, stretch it out. Start to walk all the way up, coming into that standing forward fold once again, and slowly come up. Give your arms a few more circles. All right, we're starting with our first round of exercises. We're going to utilize the box here, if you have it. You're going to go ahead and start on one side. 30-second intervals. You pick your pace. You're going to drop down, knee up. That's it. 30 seconds. You can always add a hop, right? And maybe one of each. Make the workout your own. 15 seconds. Use your arms. Five, four, three, two, other side, 30 seconds. Again, with or without that hop. 15 seconds. seconds over the top from side to side. Can you pick your pace? You and the clock. All about getting the heart rate up. 15 seconds. Watching the clock, drop down, 30 seconds, go. And really use your arms. Exercise, high plank, forearm plank, 30 seconds each. Hit your pace. Let's go. All right, I want to land nice and soft, on and off. Great, maybe even if you have the box, one of each, 15 more seconds. To forearms, 30 seconds, alternate using the arm that's pressing up and coming down, 15 seconds, even if you have this platform, maybe you want to do these on the floor, even a little bit more challenging really, 5, 4, 3, two, bring it up. One more round. One more round here. Taking a little breather. Same two exercises. You choose how you want to move. Grab those weights. Clock starts, 30 seconds. Set those weights down. High plank to your forearms. 30 seconds. Woo. Full body. Fast and fun. 15 seconds. Stretch it out. Hold. Walk it around. Water towel. That's our second series of exercises. Going into our third round of exercises. Set those weights to the side. We're gonna continue to use the box. From here, coming up, this time next sprint, tap down, hinging forward to really get into that glute max. 30 seconds each leg. Let's begin. Now just like that side knee, of course, you can add that hop. Maybe one of each. And of course, you can do this on the floor. Woo! 15 seconds. Let's do it, switch legs, 30 seconds. Throw in a couple of those hops. Feel the difference. 15 seconds. And use your arms. Full body. You can even throw in a pair of light weights. 1 pound, 2 pound weights. Off the box. 30 seconds. Box taps. Right on the floor. We're working today. 15 seconds. Whew. 5, 4, 3, 2, walk it out. First set done. One more to go. Party should be up. We're working. One more round. Same thing. 30 seconds each. Checking out the clock. You choose which leg you want to begin. Let's go for 30 seconds. Again, kind of those running arms help. Maybe you like to reach, pull. Can't go wrong. Feel it out. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, switch legs. Oh yes. We're making it happen. 15 seconds. Work it. Off the box, tap it out. 30 seconds. A lot harder than the legs, right? 15. Take that breath. seconds. Send your weights down. Hands on the bench. Push-ups with or without knees. Hug your arms in as you lower down. 15 seconds. Maybe one of each. And you can always change things up. Rest. One more round. Lock it up. Woo! Yes. One more round. I hope you're feeling good. I said it's fast, it's fun, it's full body. You can always add sets too. We're doing two. Quick workout. Throw in a third set, a fourth set, right? Change the order of it. Let's go. Press and jump 30 seconds. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Super strong.
Yeah.
So good. Whew. Gonna turn the box back to the side. All right. Coming in for our final series of drills. Again, if you want a little bit more, add on. Or go to the next YouTube video I have. All right. Coming into a high plank. Steps wide so you have good stability. Lower body is not going to change. We're going to drop down, press to the other side. So alternating side to side. 30 seconds, go for it. Uneven push-up, super challenging, great for building strength. 5, 4, 3, 2, 30 seconds, frog jumps. Jump around and back. That's it. Woo! 15 seconds. Bring it up. Lock it out. Yes. One more round. Done. It's fast, it's fun, it's quick. Effective, full body. All right. One more, strong. Lower body stay still. Upper body moves. Go for it. 30 seconds. Side to side.
Out.
Other leg on the box or just in front of you on the floor. Come into that runner's lunge. Hold. Every exhale, maybe just kind of dropping down to stretch a little bit more. Straighten your front leg, flexing the foot, feeling that deep hamstring stretch. Sweaty. Feels good. Okay, you can sit at the edge of the box, sit on a chair, take your front left ankle over, or start to work that left leg forward. Lift up to square out the hips as much as you can. Right, as you can. If it feels good, start to hinge forward, deepening the stretch. And just as we are working our bodies out, we want to be mindful. We want to really stretch and be mindful. Pay attention to what's going on. And every day we feel a little bit different. Go ahead and gently bring yourself out of that stretch. Come all the way to standing. Oh, take a big inhale breath, reach your arms up. Take a few circles around, both directions. One more big inhale.